Police are investigating the sudden illness of a Russian opposition activist named Sergei Skuratov.
We consider this an act of war.
The Russians' position in this case is becoming increasingly bizarre. You know what the next step is? They're gonna start blaming the Americans.
This is a major incident. It was attempted murder by administration of a nerve agent.
We're here because of your little tete-a-tete with that Cuban boy.
Need you to pack your stuff, Liz.
Why is it always...
I haven't got time to argue with you. Just pack your stuff.
Martin Baxter, ex-spy with a troubled soul. I want the files and the reporter. Dead or alive, I don't care.
The Russians have got Lisa and they're gonna kill her. If I don't get the case to them by 10 p.m. tonight, she's dead. Do you know what we're up against, right?
I want those files published.
When you quit MI6, we had an agreement. You don't mess with our business, we don't mess with yours.
You're a dead man walking.
Throw me the